Mr. Speaker, members, this is a bill to make sure ensure that people where they are registered to vote actually live in the residence where they're at, to ensure that people are not trying to register to vote inside a private mailbox or a commercial post office. This bill is one that we have worked out with considerable number of people, as well as considerable stakeholders. It also clarifies that a person may not move their voter registration for the purpose of influencing election. We have voters changing their voter registration in a place where they do not and will not reside in order to vote in a particular election, and then move their voter registration back to where their actual residence. So with that, I think there's a few amendments. Let me move passage.